Let's get into some music, man. What's popping out here in these Afrobeat streets? What's the latest? What's the who's popping? I know Lil J dropped an EP. Lil J is Five this track. new
it's like SARS, you know.
SARS new protege, I guess you can say. Yeah. We played one of his songs last time we were here, Tonongo. Yeah. That dope track. He got an EP out. He got a Wizkid feature too, right?
Courtesy of SARS.
Yep. Who else is out here? Buju is out here slaying these charts.
This year, man.
He's slaying these charts. He's got a this record. It's Ladipo's record. I want to play it real quick because I think it's a really good track.
If you have not
track.
Played it on your Snap story or Insta story, I'm not Nigerian.
I haven't even played it yet, but check this out.
I'm glad for Ladipo, man.
Yeah.
Because I was worried when he signed with Mavis. I was saying Mavis don't like don't like rappers, man.
And this is his second one. And I'm happy for Buju, man.
Oh yeah.
Feelings and nothing can stress me. The way I run the game, I'm feeling like referee. No, like Moses parting the Red Sea, like a chauffeur, me in the back of the Bentley. So I step out, all white, can't stain. What you want? Rosé? Champagne? I got that, big bag, back pain. Taking the piss, the only time I can't aim. So we toasted a good life, living every minute to the full, cause I could die.
Okay. Yo, you know my favorite line on that track, where he goes,
No come
use your reggae for my
rhythm and blues,
rhythm and blues now. Oh, look, that's a dope record,
what's
man.
What's his name? Buju. I've been on this guy since what, 2018 now? Maybe on 19. Maybe
he had like 19. He had like three records on the top 10.
Yeah, yeah. He has this feeling.
Feeling, yeah.
And he has the feature with the Black Bones.
Yes, the Black Bones.
Blink. And then his own song
his
outside.
Own outside.
He also dropped another song late last year. Actually, speaking of W-Bar, he did reference W-Bar in the song. Forget it, but you know his first major hit that I had heard him on was Spiritual featuring Zlatan.
I remember
this
that
was
one.
Like I think we played it on like 2019.
It's on, it's,
yeah,
yes,
I
it's
think
on
we
there.
Did. But that was the first major one. But there was another song before then
that I
heard.
Buju was one of the people that we had said to look out for.
To look out for, exactly. Yeah. So it was on there. I forget the other song. Yeah, obviously has Energy, but like. Just speaking of choruses, I wanted to play the Do Me Nice song, Show Them Camp featuring Buju. Like, he's the king of choruses at this point. Like, he's becoming a king. It's just so amazing.
This was like the one hit.
I need SDC to come back. They haven't dropped a project in 2 years. Like, it's on like there. Yeah, okay. I mean, it has a new song outside, you know. Like,
I like that Buju track too. I love that track too. This is the outside track.
I'm glad that he's finally getting his record. And he signed to, you know, Spaceship Records. Oh, I think he was. I don't know if he still is. I think he is.
I wonder which of those Grammy winning records he wrote.
Story.
Latest record called Outside.
Me man, pick up your chest, I swear. If you don't get money, take it like that. When I face my fears, there's nothing I can do from here. For more in the first date, I make mistakes, I swear. For knowledge, I sacrifice my fears. And I stand right here. I say I'm better and you can compare. Yeah. Cause when I get them, I do it deep to their mind. You know they can't see me outside. And me a day walk a day cry. And when I get down, I do it day by day. You know they can't see me outside.
So actually, I was looking at, because if you look at that, it doesn't say Spaceship Records. It says what, To Your Ears Entertainment.
Yeah, they're saying that he may have left.
Actually, he might have left Spaceship, the Spaceship Records, which
he was on one. He was, there was this record. I think
it wasn't. It was Leno that was
this. Yeah, Leno was a record that I think was one of my most played records.
Leno came out the year before, but then the remix with Bernard.
It was the remix. Yeah. And that joint, I had that thing on repeat for a while. But yeah, man. So
there's another song he dropped last year. You can just play it real quick. It's called So Lovely. That's the one that he
So Lovely
referenced W Binder. So it looks like he might have
left.
But I don't know if he has any issues with Bernard, because I saw a video of him and Ladipo dancing to Kilometer. It seemed like it was. Click the song. What does it say the label is? So that was still on that spaceship.
On that spaceship.
So it might have just left.
This was in 2020.
2020, yeah.
Very talented guy.